Hello friends, welcome back to the new session of Pharmacognosy. Myself, Ms. Malvi Rajendra Bhavsar, KKVAG Institute of Pharmacy, Nashik. So today we are going to start with astringents. An example of astringent is ketchup. After this, student will be able to learn what is astringent and descriptions of both the ketchups. So, astringents, these are the substances which precipitate the proteins by forming complexes. Causes the contraction of organic tissue and muscular living fibers. They are capable of arresting hemorrhages, reducing secretion of mucous membrane of stomach and intestine. Astringent then act as anticoagulant, antiperspirant, antimicrobial agent, styptic and antidiarrheal agent also. Astringents, they may be vegetable or mineral origins. So examples of vegetable origin are tannic acid, myrobalan, behera, ketchup. And mineral origins are salt of aluminium, bismuth, barium, copper and zinc. The geographical source for the black ketchup is India and Burma. Organoleptic properties, black ketchup light brown to black, odor is none, taste is very astringent, size is about 2.5 to 5 cm, shape cubes or irregular fragment of broken cubes or a brick shaped pieces. Uses of black ketchup are astringent, digestant, expectorant, used in diarrhea, used in preparation of lozenges and fishing net as a preservative, used in manufacturing of stencils and print rings. Then pale ketchup, synonym is Gambier ketchup. Biological source is dried aqueous extract of leaves and shoot of Unicaria gamber, family Rubiaceae. Geographical sources: Malaysia, Indonesia, and Borneo. Organoleptic characters of pale ketchup: color is reddish brown, odor is none, taste is astringent, shape is cubes. Size each side of cube is about 2.5 cm. Chemical constituent, it contains 7 to 33% catechin, 22 to 50% catechutanic acid. It also contains catechurate, quercetin, gambier, fluorescence. Chemical test, dip a matchstick in decoction of ketchup and dry in air and again dip it in concentrated hydrochloric acid. Warm it near the burner. It gives purple color. Then chloroform extract of the drug in white porcelain dish shows greenish yellow color due to presence of chlorophyll. Vanillin test, in this test with vanillin and ethyl it shows pink or red color. Uses, it is used as astringent, expectorant, used in diarrhea and in lozenges preparation in dyeing and tanning industry. Frequently asked question on this topic are: write the biological source, active chemical constituent and the one chemical test of ketchup. Write difference between black ketchup and pale ketchup. Thank you very much for your patience listening. Thank you friends.